Another case of credit card theft, where the clerk very quickly makes a video for Instagram with her cell phone and films the credit card information of her customers.